What's up, good folks? I'm ADJ, and today I play some Guardians of the Galaxy from Telltale Games. Okay, I'm gonna be honest with you. I don't know too much about the Guardians of the Galaxy comics, other than what I saw in the movie. But yeah, it's still be fun though playing this. I thought it would be good to play, you know. And plus, I like all the humor that they have. that right there. That, what the hell? Rocket, what's up, boy? Yeah. So, okay, let me get into the episode, see what we got. I turned the music down a little bit because I'm pretty sure it's going to be like a bunch of copyright shit. Under pressure. Under pressure! let's see. Okay, so it's 5 episodes because I was wondering about that. Okay. Start episode 1. Wait, do I have an episode 2? Oh, no, not yet. Okay, let's start episode 1. Let's go right there. That's good. Oh, yeah, that copyright is gonna kill me. But I don't give a shit. Let's do this. Yeah, I know it's gonna be like a bunch of classics in here, too. A bunch of classic songs and stuff. This game series adapts to the... Yeah, we know that. Telltale. Come on, now. Telltale is shit. Killing it right now. Not to mention Marvel. Oh yeah, that's gonna be good. Y'all don't know about that.
What?
Guardians, this is the Nova Corps. We have a situation. Thanos is here.
Destroyer of worlds, big glowy gauntlet, wrinkly chin. Yeah, I've heard of him.
You have to help us. This is a priority one distress call, Star-Lord. I know we rarely ask for your assistance, but we're desperate.
Okay.
Sounds like fun. Count me in.
Thank you. The Nova Corps is in your debt, Star-Lord. Ah! Okay, here's the situation. We tracked Thanos to this Kree planet, but when our fighters engaged, he decimated our fleet. Without your help, he'll kill us all. We're no match for him. Half our ships are already gone.
All right, space cops. But you're gonna owe us big time for this.
You will be compensated, Star-Lord. Please hurry.
Peter Quill's on the way with the Guardians. Come on, let's go. Yeah, let's see.
Time to
let's
rock
really
and
see
roll.
How, let's really see how Thanos, how big and bad he really is.
Looks like death out there.
Business as usual.
I'm not complaining.
She looks good, man.
Gamora, heads up!
Yep. I gotta get rid of those QTEs.
You two wanna quit making out to help me before we explode? Quill! Tool! Now!
Oh.
Thanks, Yumi. And fixed! On to the next disaster! And that is... where to begin? Thrusters fried, compilers spit out carbon! Oh, and now Groot's on fire!
Is that Lord?
Groot's on fire!
Peter!
Sound like that. Oh, I thought it was going to be a person.
I am Groot.
Oh, Groot says thanks. Wait. If you're all here, who the hell is flying my ship?
Drax.
Whoa, 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 whoa! old tracks!
Do not distract me, Star-Lord. Thanos is here. Today, I finally slay our nemesis. My dead wife and daughter shall have their vengeance. I have longed for this day of death.
Okay, let's not die
I'm
first.
I'm all aboard the vengeance train, okay? But let's worry about not getting killed before we kill him.
We are on a spaceship, not a train.
Move, Drax!
Not really a difference there, Drax. Oh yeah, that's the big bad Thanos. Don't want everybody scared of
him. Myself.
Yeah, well, I'd enjoy you shutting up, okay?
Off to a great start today.
I am Groot. All right.
Gotta love him. I wonder if Baby Groot is gonna be in this.
All right, guys. Let me show you how it's done.
Sound of that ship, man. Guardians of the Galaxy.
I am Groot.
No. That was absolutely not fun, you stupid log.
Anybody dead? Okay, good.
Where is the other green one?
Wishing we had better seatbelts. Still breathing.
Nolan
on our ship.
Well, that can't be good.
That's Nolan.
Where is it? Where is it? Pig! Get down here! I mean, up here! Whatever!
Oh, those boots. Yes!
Stupid, what is he doing? Stubby little arms.
Man, it is nice being so tall.
Yes, I get it. You're the friggin' chosen one. We're all gonna be red paste in a second if you don't help me.
Oh,
careful with that. My baby, give it.
Come on.
Woo! Another nanosecond, and we all would have been atomized.
Still looks like it'll blow up to me.
It sure ain't no toy. We get pushed around by a lot of dangerous jerks. I built this bad boy to push back. Ain't she a beaut? She's still a little unstable. But who isn't?
Yeah, well, Rocket, you almost killed us with that thing.
Well, I didn't count on you crashing the ship into a friggin' planet!
So this is how I die.
Yeah, this is gonna be great.
The Mad Titan arrives. He is heading towards those ruins.
Looks like the Nova Corps failed. It's up to us to take him down.
Just the five of us.
And that gun.
So I'm betting everybody in Nova Corps is damn near dead. Tangled up in blue, episode one.
Thanos. Through there. I smell his evil stench.
That Damn, I just realized, are we about to fight him early in the game?
That door is not gonna budge so easily.
Yeah, it will. Okay, so this gun ain't totally, you know, operational yet. And it only has one shot. But think of it as a feature. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, you can't harness enough energy to atomize a biggish moon or smallish planet without some drawbacks. Right? Am I right?
Wait, what? You couldn't have mentioned that earlier? I didn't want to ruin the mood.
Now, let's see.
To find another way through, look around, okay. Hey, Groot.
I am Groot.
Yes, you are. You are Groot. I think that's what he said. What's that?
Think I see a way over.
Tread lightly, Star-Lord. Thanos must not detect our presence.
I'm not gonna tread at all.
Shit. What? Oh, okay. Well, that was simple.
Oh, hey!
Easy there, Shifty.
Oh, God. Oh, damn, he crashed. Oh, that's the Nova Corps.
Star-Lord, what do your red eyes see?
This is it.
Peter? Answer me. Peter.
What?
Are you injured? Say something.
Oh, they should have let me say something.
Oh, my spine. It is in so many more pieces now.
Oh, don't be so dramatic.
Oh.
Oh, no.
What happened? Did you find the Nova Corps?
Yeah, they're all dead. Hang on. I'll find you guys a way through.
All right. Push shooting. Well, I don't think shooting is going to do anything. Pushing isn't going to do anything either. All right, let me look around. Look at the corpse.
I am officially creeped out.
Okay. I don't know what that was gonna do anyway. Alien growth. Another corpse. What is this?
Sounds like Thanos is already down there.
Damn. So yeah. Marvel and Telltale, they already doing their thing, especially Telltale, you know, with all DC, DC's Batman, Walking Dead.
Thanos did this.
Ooh. Motherfucker just punched the wall. Alright, what am I doing? Well, I know what I'm doing, but what am I looking for? R2.
Yo, Rocket,
what you need?
So, is that fancy gun of yours ready yet?
You can't rush perfection or nanomolecular weaponry, so no.
Okay, I don't think I... Well, yeah, I saw this, but I didn't react to it, though.
Man, I broke the hell out of this thing.
Okay, let me just... just see what happens.
Worth a shot.
Okay.
Stand back. I'm gonna try and push it down.
Be strong, Star-Lord.
Hey, wow, that's working great.
Why would they even give me that option?
How's it look from over there, Peter?
This thing is really solid. I'm gonna need something heavy duty to punch through.
Well, keep looking. We're counting on you.
Okay. I think I see what I have to do. Let me go over there. Oh, wait. Hold on. Okay. I forgot about this. The thing on the side of the screen. I can go up. Yeah. Oh, that's tight. I like that. Okay, look at that.
Looks like the Nova Corps made an emergency landing. Right through a wall. Kind of looks like my landing.
Okay, wait. What's this? Let me go to it.
Woo. Hey, now. That could do some damage.
You there?
Just aiming right at the door.
What's up?
What's up, Rock?
What's going on over there, man?
I found a crashed Nova Corps ship. Right smack through the wall.
Ew. Ouch.
Yeah. I think its guns can blast the door open, but I can't get into the cockpit.
Check the side. Should be an access override panel. I, might have stripped one of these ships for parts before.
Found the panel, but I can't get it open.
Yeah, you're gonna need an override chip to access it. High-ranking officers usually carry them.
Maybe I can figure out who was in charge. Well, I've got the time scanner.
I think the game just pretty much told me who's in charge. Wait.
Nope. Just a regular Corpsman.
The time scanner, a nice little touch. I like that. Wait, what's that? Oh.
Here we go. You look like an authority figure.
Oh!
Oh, shit. I thought that was him. Well, technically it is, but I thought that was him. Shit. I'll fling your ass to the sun. I ain't fucking with him.
Well, these guys weren't in charge.
Wait, what? Oh, okay. I saw what he did. He threw him up to the roof, to the ceiling. Wait, he threw him over. I think he threw him over here. Launched that motherfucker, didn't he? Okay. Wait. Oh, there he is.
So this is where you landed. Ouch.
I really thought he went further than that, but okay.
Bingo. ID chip. Got it.
Alright. I gotta, okay. Go up and then go down. Gotcha. Oh, that's cool. I like that. Alright. Let's do this.
Hey, you guys still out there?
Affirmative, Star-Lord.
Surprise!
Why should I be surprised?
You're about to find out, Drax.
Booyah!
If they was right in front of the door,
Yes, that was surprising.
This is a Kree temple. They are a technologically advanced species. Strong of body, powerful of military.
What is Thanos even doing here? What does he want with this place?
Guess we'll find out.
I know one thing for certain. I gotta get this thing working or we're all dead. I'm almost done tinkering. Promise.
That gun better be worth all the trouble.
Have I ever built anything less than incredible?
I am...
That's right. The answer is no.
Hey, I think this can take us down. If the controls aren't too damaged.
Eh, no big deal, Gams. I can undamage them.
I am Groot.
Groot says he's worried we bit off more than we can chew. Ah, why don't you relax, you big wooden baby? We're just going deeper into the old creepy temple.
More than I could chew? Ha! Yeah, you put something in this mouth, and I'm gonna chew it. I'm gonna chew it so hard that you...
Peter, stop.
There.
It's Peter, so he's gotta say something crazy.
The time has come. Either Thanos falls, or we do.
On my planet, before a great battle, our fearless leader would rally the troops with his words.
It's payback time. Oh.
Okay, I am not a professional speech guy, so.
Your humbleness makes really? You appear cowardly. I shall try to forget this.
What?
Stop whatever your mouth is doing.
Why? What if I don't want to stop?
No, 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 please!
Your suffering is ended.
Damn. He can take his head off?
At last.
Titan.
Yes.
Hey, you! Jackass!
Childish insults. I would expect as much from you. Now that I have this, I shall roll through the galaxy like a great wave, crushing the bones of every inhabitant and the civilizations of every planet I pass.
Oh, let me guess. It's an ancient superweapon. Or something.
The Eternity Forge.
Called it!
Eternity Forge.
Daughter, you have aligned yourself with such pathetic creatures.
I was never your daughter.
Then you will die an adversary.
Oh, shut your damn mouth. We're done chit-chat.
One by one, you will beg for death.
Here we go. Let's see what Thanos is all about.
Few more seconds.
You don't have any more.
PTE is about to kick in. Okay. Yeah, let's go, bitch. Okay, so I'm playing it all alone. That's cool. Okay. I like that.
This is for my wife and daughter!
You always were the ungrateful one.
You're right. Thanks for training me to kill. I'll put it to good use.
Oh shit. I missed. Oh, I'm messing with strapping buttons. Drax. There you go, Drax. Damn. Mora. Pretty great ass.
Rocket!
I know!
Gun!
I know!
You took everything from me!
I removed your weakness. I gave you purpose.
Move them.
Thanos!
I don't know, is it me or does this... Seems a little easy, I don't know. Oh shit.
Guys, it's done! It's ready!
Then use it!
No weapon can kill me, vermin!
Come on! Get a clear shot!
Come on, Rocket! Come on, Rocket!
Gotcha!
Oh, boy.
I am Groot! I am Groot! What is this mechanical nonsense? Why are there three triggers? Peter!
Really? Really? KO.
I'm ending this!
There you go, Gamora.
You are a waste of life!
There it is. Damn.
You have failed. The Guardians of the Galaxy. You cannot even guard yourselves. The galaxy.
Smile, you son of a
damn the eyes. Is It's not over, right? I mean, it's Thanos. Yep.
How is this?